Hey everybody, this is the C Factor here, playing, well, I'm not playing this, but my friend Noah is playing Forza Horizon 4. Yeah, you might be able to hear, yeah, that's him in the background saying sup and shit. Well, here we are, he's gonna be doing 5 races with wherever the hell kind of cars he wants to do. There's a lot of selection. I don't even play Forza, I'll be honest with you, so he's gonna be explaining all this fucking shit with you. Might want to speak up.
I don't know, so I'm just gonna talk to myself right now.
He's talking to himself. Guys, just be prepared.
You know what I realized? You know what I realized?
What?
Hippos are really, like, just unsanitary.
Hippos are scary as hell.
They are.
No, they're fat. They're one of the few fat things in this world. No offense to fat people and fat animals. I mean, no offense intended, but maybe a little bit. They may be fat, but they can run fast. And if one of them grabs you, he will gulp you up in your stomach. You'll be swirling in there, and the hippo's just gonna like, oh, shit, he's not dead yet. Let's just use my muscle and crush him on the inside. I don't know if hippos do that, but they're still scary. If I see a hippo, I just stay away from it. Even if it's, like, what was it, a pacifist hippo, I'm steering away from that. I see what, I'm gonna hide up top of the tree, but they're probably gonna knock the fucking thing down. It's like a T-Rex all over again.
Alright, let's see. Well, we're gonna do the classic. We'll do the C apostrophe D around the Top Gear test track. See what kind of slow and insignificant lap time I can put in.
That does say KIA, right?
Yep, Kia.
Well, no, it's KIA, meaning you're gonna fucking die when you start driving that car.
Probably.
I'm like, man, boom! He's dead, killed in action. I'm pretty sure that's how it goes for, I bet that every car made by Kia is cursed to die. No offense to any of you who actually lost a member.
It'd be great if it actually did it in the game.
I hope not. Just...
It's just a cutscene.
What the fuck? The weather's like 60 degrees over there. What the hell? The weather for us is currently what? 98. Fuck them. I should fly that plane. If I could fly that plane and just drop bombs on you, I definitely would. I end up killing everybody, and then there's you who's like swerving all pro. Like, I mean, god fucking damn it, hold still so I can bomb you.
Oh wait, I'm doing a race. Whoops. Oh, what do we got here? We got a DeLorean in front of me. Back to the Future shit right here.
Oh, wow! It's, on the right side of the wheel.
Overtaking! And into third!
Watch out, ladies and gentlemen! The soccer dad is on his way! He's in fifth place and he may gain up on the others!
Ooh! Someone's trying to get me from behind! Or maybe off the track a little bit.
He is sucking, guys. Beware of that.
Get out of my way! It's a Prius!
You have to scream that loud.
Oh, the Prius is going wide. I'm taking him. I'm having him.
He gets really excited, guys, so I suggest you lower the volume on your thing just in case it gets too loud.
Yeah, I get really excited. I'm having a
When it comes to any racing game with his favorite cars, he will get so excited. I can guarantee you, if he's not doing well, he's probably gonna throw my controller somewhere at me, most likely, but I'll probably kill him with my sword.
He really will.
I've tried it before with one of my other friends.
Do the follow through.
Let me take that plane!
Pass the tires.
I don't see the point of the tires. I mean, you can easily just run through that.
Not in this game.
Yeah, apparently, like, even the things that you expect to easily just run right through, they're, like, buffed up on steroids. That's the best way I can say it. You're literally buffed up on steroids, and you have a bush right in front of you in some game, and you can't even walk past that fucking bush, because it's just... That's a fucking steroids.
We put in a 142.4, one lap to go.
Guys, he he may share his knowledge on cars for you. So if you want to call him out on it, go ahead. He's probably just going to ignore you.
Oh, I will.
Because he thinks he knows he's right. Me? I don't really care much for cars. As long as I have one, I'm good. Oh, by the way, guys, there's going to be a little special surprise at the end of this video.
Maybe at the end. We haven't really decided where we're going to put it.
Maybe. Well, if we're going to put it somewhere, it's going to be up my ass. Wait, no, that came out wrong. Where are some cows? We should have cows just walking through the road.
Just walking across, all of a sudden I just hit a cow.
They're like, boom! And you get total, and all the five cars just run past you while you're just stuck there trying to get away from the cows. Yes, I believe cows are actually going to be buffed up as well. You expect those plates to actually start moving, but it doesn't.
Yeah, because this isn't Grand Theft Auto, Jasper. Come on now.
Why I want it to be. And Soccer Dad takes it. Yeah, it's whatever is corrupted, so I have no clue. If you guys know anything about how to fix it, then please tell me.
Yeah, please, please tell me. I would love to know what I'm, like, what's
corrupted. I mean, it says to delete it at the dashboard. We honestly have no clue. So, yeah.
Please, please comment on that.
No, the reason you were able to do, to have the other thing, I think that's because there was your other file that wasn't corrupted. I think this file was the one corrupted, so you may have to delete this file and try it over.
I might.
Not like your actual...
Well, no, okay. Well, I'll just start a new file, because I don't want to delete this file.
Yeah.
Well, because on my Xbox, it doesn't even give me the option to do the save replay. It's really
weird. I think it depends on whichever account you're using. Don't you have a trophy car?
Trophy car?
Yeah. That's the one car that stands above all other cars that you favor more.
Yes.
Save that on your fifth race.
Oh yeah, that's what I'm doing. Alright, let's see.
Oh wait! Yeah. 69.
Oh yes, launch 69. Well, 6.9, but in our eyes it's 69.
Use your imagination. That dot must be something.
Whoops.
Sorry if I dirtied up your mind.
604 horsepower. I think that's enough.
It's a Mercedes. I feel like that could be a throwing star for ninjas. And, like, they run out with their own throwing stars. They see a Mercedes just rip that hood ornament off and just chuck it at their target. Like, mission complete. And the reports for, like, their master and stuff, killed man with Mercedes. Not the little hood ornament. I think some Mercedes have the hood ornament thing on it, right?
Some of them, like the higher end models.
Yeah.
And I think it's an option that you could probably get with any of them if you really wanted it.
Doesn't that cost like what? Extra 100 or something?
I don't know, it's Mercedes.
Mercedes are expensive itself. You told me that regular one is like 29,000 without anything on it.
Yeah, and that's like their cheapest model. It's really bad. You know what's really bad though is the new Ferrari, the F12.
Like, by bad, explain. Like, are we talking about bad? Like,
expensive.
Oh, expensive bad? Oh.
Yeah. It has an option for.
Look at 100 drift marks. I'm pretty sure those are
called. Somebody had a problem there. But on the Ferrari F12, they have an option for, like. So it comes with cup holders, but you can get a carbon fiber cup holder to put in it.
How much is that itself?
2,000 pounds. British pounds. I don't know how much that is.
I'll be honest. I'll be honest. If I was looking for a car and they said this car has a cup holder, I'm sold for good. Like, they're like, sir, this car has a cup holder. Deal. It's mine now. I'd probably just take it home to my wife that day and like, hey, guess what? This car has a cup holder. You're a fucking idiot.
Ooh, kind of went off the track a little bit.
He's an idiot. Like, when he gets excited, when no one gets excited, he just goes ahead. What's the point of the line? You know where to go, but it's not much.
It gives you an idea.
kind of racing game I played was Split Second. That was okay. You can blow shit up, like, under courses. You can even change the whole course yourself and blow up other cars. It's fun. Except I got to that one point where the helicopter shooting missiles at me. I'm having difficulty. I'm not really a big fan of racing games. Or any racing game type of any game. Halo for such? Ugh.
Yeah, he's a fan of the game that we're gonna play later, which is called South Park. The
stick of truth.
The stick of truth. What the hell that means?
It's just a stick. Use your imagination.
That stick may disappear soon.
Just use your imagination. It reminds me of that one picture. The guy where the captain says, I name a penis the truth because bitches can't handle it.
That's fantastic.
I know, right? He sits up all proud like you.
Like, yes, it is here for you.
You're really close up to you. It looks like you're having trouble on this course.
It's the car, because Mercedes AMG line has. The engines have a lot of torque. So you'll notice next to the rev counter, the TCS that comes on, the traction control having to kick in because there's so much torque, it's just trying to spin the wheels and spin me out.
My whole fucking microphone.
You just pull the microphone, let's get ready to rumble! Yes.
Yep. With your horrible drifting and such right now, it reminds me of Angel trying to drift his fucking car and he fails at it.
Who's it? He's got a front wheel drive piece of shit Toyota Scion, whatever it is.
I thought it was a Scion.
I think it's a Scion,
I should probably text him later on asking if he got that new car. Because Giselle's settling perfectly in on her college, whatever.
Oh, is she?
Yeah, I saw pictures of her like hugging that little goat mask on. Still short.
Oh, yeah. Well, I wouldn't have guessed that.
2 years from now, when we see her, holy shit, she's taller.
She's like 4'11.
Well, you'd be amazed. Some people will have a very late growth spurt. We're gonna see her 2 years from now, she's taller than us.
That'd be terrifying.
That would be terrifying, and I probably just don't even show myself to the public anymore. It makes me, it just reminds me of how short I am.
I saw her like a week ago at the Blakeney Harris Theater.
The one where Mahana works?
Yeah.
She works at Harris Theater now.
Yeah, she works at the one near the Rita's, near the South Carolina border.
Yeah. Wow. I have no words to describe how bad that was. Bitch, I can probably do better. No!
No. Yeah, I was waiting for that one.
Yeah, right. Dude, your driver looks like he's hesitating with all these turns.
I wish I had a steering wheel, because it's...
Why didn't you just bring it... Oh, I don't think it would fit. I'd probably get crushed.
It's broken. The pedal's broken.
Oh. How did it break?
It was a piece of shit.
How did it break?
This is made of plastic.
No, how did you break it, though? Did you just, like, step on it too hard and just...
No, it's just after the use that I put it through, it just... It wouldn't, like... The pedals just kind of snapped.
That's just sad.
So it's like, okay, that's cool.
You might want to reinforce that with something better.
Well, now it's completely broken, and I've already thrown it away, so... I'm gonna...
How much does one of those even cost, anyways?
Well, I was looking at some other ones on Amazon, and I found one... For $283.
What is that, McLaren?
Yeah, MP412.
Some people call that McLaren.
That's how you say it.
McLaren or McLaren?
McLaren.
Oh. I feel fucking stupid now. I don't know how to pronounce some of these cars. Oh, I get a fuck.
McLaren.
McLaren. It's so good to see you again.
Oh yes, McLaren. So nice to see you again.
I can imagine that, just like some guy who just purchased his first car, he doesn't know anything about it. Oh, hey everybody, hey, look, I got a McLaren. You mean a McLaren? No. It's McLaren.
I
say it how it looks.
It's McLaren.
It's called McLaren, sir. No, sir. You are in fact dumb as hell. It's called McLaren.
Let's do a Ferrari. I'm probably not gonna do its justice, but we'll try one. Nah, we'll do one of the.
Can you change the color scheme for these?
Yeah.
Oh, you can. Might as well just change it. All I see is just red and orange. And then just poop color.
There you go.
Okay, that's just
a nice blue.
I thought that was purple for a second there. I'm a bit colorblind, bitch.
Purple. Let's see what the people have to think. Just leave your comments down below.
I am colorblind.
What the hell did I just exit out of that?
Because you're a fucking dumbass.
Ooh, should I do the F40, most famous one of all time? Or the 458. 458 it is. Nah, 458's too popular.
Do the shittiest one and see how it goes.
Shittiest?
Yeah. What the? This is like a super, like a rocket launch. Just, I don't know. Whoa. That car just reminds me of Meet the Robinsons for some reason. I don't know why it just reminded me of
Robinson.
You remember that movie?
No.
You never watched that movie?
No, I've never.
What the hell, man? You gotta watch that movie. It's actually pretty good. I mean, it's not in my top 10. I mean, in my top 10, Tarzan's in it.
Let's do the Ford GT. We'll do it.
Wait, what race is this now? Three?
Yes, this is race number three. We're getting into the sports range.
Road America.
Road America.
Did I tell you about that one PowerPoint me and Mohana did in Mr. Robinson's class? That's the one time where we had to choose one of the banks or whatever, and we gotta do a PowerPoint presentation for it. We did Bank of America, but we just typed in for the title as Bank of America. And during our sentences, instead of saying America, we avoided the A, just said America throughout each and every one of our slides. As you can see, the Bank of America.
The Bank of America is doing quite well right now in the market.
It fits perfectly well.
Fits perfectly well, just like my penis. Sorry.
That's just disturbing.
It is.
In what, an ant?
Bitch. I'm not fucking Chinese.
First of all, being Asian has nothing to do with your size.
First of all, you're wrong.
No, I'm not. Scientists already said that it actually has nothing to do with your race, has nothing to do with it.
Science has also said that whacking off more will make your penis bigger and keep it from disappearing.
No, just
so says you.
No, technically, not making it bigger. I never said bigger. There's just probably some dumbass who also believes that if you jerk off non-stop, your arm is gonna get big and muscly.
Well, it will.
No, it won't. Give me proof of that. Don't actually do it.
Well, there goes my proof.
Because that's just disturbing. But no, they said that the lack of sexual activity or whatever for your penis means that it will actually shrink in size, and if the longer you don't use it, the likely you are of losing it. Let's just move on from this talk, because this is really bad.
Just remember, guys of the world, if you don't jack off, women will never be happy, because it won't be 8 inches deep.
It doesn't matter, you gotta, pretty much all that matters is how long you can last. Let's move on from this talk. I'm pretty sure our viewers are quite uncomfortable from this.
We've just lost 300,000 viewers because of that.
Oh, I'm not that popular, but I'm getting it. Just start off everybody's... When people start off on YouTube, they're never really popular. It takes time.
Well, yeah. As is everything.
Especially your age, because that's just a bitch. Thinking life's a bitch. What are you going to do about it, huh? I should have hit those signs when I had a chance.
Bark at it.
Have my dog chase it. Bitch, get it.
Well, you said life's a bitch. What are you gonna do? Bark at it. Bitch is a female dog.
It's offensive to some people.
I hope so. And that's what I get. That's a good thing about doing this in a video game.
In real life, you're probably gonna worry more about your life than a fucking car.
Probably.
I think that beef I had is trying to call his way back up. That's my alarm. I had that alarm. I had it set up to like 2:41 to wake me up. Sometimes when I usually stay up till I don't sleep at all, and I sleep around 8 in the morning later. So I have a setup at 2:41 so that way I can go ahead and wake up, do shit, get ready for work, probably die at work. Can you actually destroy someone's car in this game?
You can't destroy it.
Oh, okay. What I mean like just rough it up so bad. Well, technically, yeah, destroy it and they have to respawn. It's kind of like a Mario Kart, or
Well, you wouldn't have to. You don't actually respawn because this game is all about like actually making them real. So what you can do is you can turn the damage from cosmetic to like simulated damage, and you can have like blown engine. You have to go back to the pits and get fixed.
In the middle of the race?
Yeah.
That would suck.
And you like...
I'm pretty sure if that's you, you probably still catch up to them. Wait, is there a difficulty setting for this game?
Yeah.
What setting are you playing with that? Sure?
Yeah.
Sure?
Do the hard... No,
you couldn't make it hard. Give yourself a chance.
Actually, I should, because that would give more entertainment to it.
Yeah, you probably rage, I laugh my ass off. You gotta give Split Second a try, though. Just give it a, do one race. After, you wanna, yeah. Wait, this is race number 3, right? I can't remember. Or is this 4? 3? I keep forgetting. People! You're not really loved.
Just remember, you're here to die in the end.
Pretty much, yeah. I mean, I did tell you about the brown rice thing, right? Yeah, I did. I told you that one time.
Yeah.
So what happened, no offense to any of you who loves brown rice or just wants to stay healthy, but at one point, I was working one time and I was just not in a good mood, and I am a bit insane. So, I had to, one of the customers had ordered food with brown rice with it, and I just went ahead and just started scooping up the brown rice and put it in a container. But while doing that, I was muttering to myself, like, why the hell do people even like brown rice? It smells like shit. Who in their right mind even invented this brown rice to begin with? And then later on, I just muttered, there's no point of eating healthy. What is the point? You're just delaying death. You're gonna die anyways, healthy or not. And then one of my coworkers walked by behind me, turned to me and asked, and said, are you crazy? And then I turned to him and said to him, what made you think I was sane? And he just moved on, continued doing what he was doing. And I just I continued scooping up brown rice. I just never liked the smell though. I tried it once. My dad one time did this brown rice water soup, whatever. It's like, it's basically water, but it's brown rice flavored, and he made me drink that. I kind of puked. It's up there on my hated food, such up there with asparagus. That's it. Ooh. Just asparagus.
Oh, I totally forgot about Porsche. All of them look the same.
They do. They just get fatter. That's it.
So now we're moving up into race cars. This one actually isn't, you can't actually race it because it doesn't meet pretty much any of the regulations. And it's too loud.
You can't race it?
No. And it's too loud to be used on the road. So you can't use it on the road.
Are we talking about real life or in this game?
Real life.
Oh. But in this game, can you actually race it or no?
Oh, yeah. That's why they put it in the game.
I love that there's just some cars you're not allowed to drive, but you can just keep it as a collection to show off to your friends. And then there's those, remember a few, 2 years ago, there were the celebrities that have cars with platinum covered cars? And, no, not platinum, chrome. I don't know why I thought of platinum. Chrome.
That's an expensive fucking car.
I would, if any of you guys actually have pictures of a platinum car and it's badass looking,
show me.
Yeah, just like post the link in the comments and stuff.
Oh, I need to pick one track.
Yeah.
How am I doing?
I don't know. We're just talking about platinum cars. But yeah, it's like in the chrome, some celebrities were driving around in those, and it was like a big debate whether or not it should be allowed because it could potentially harm and blind other drivers and cause accidents. I don't know what ever happened to that after that. I think you're not allowed to drive chrome cars now.
There's actually a chrome car that lives around here.
Really?
It's a Mercedes. I think it's an SL55.
Wait, in my neighborhood or were we talking about in our general location?
No, just in our general location.
How have I not noticed it? You know that you
would. It's an SL55 and it's chrome and it was the most ridiculous thing I've ever seen.
You expect to notice something that shiny going out on the road.
You
and
do.
You, I don't
I was
see
getting
that.
Blinded by it.
where were you at?
I was pulling out of my aunt's neighborhood and all of a sudden.
Oh, so it was like down there with Target and others.
Yeah, and I'm like, I'm sitting there, and all of a sudden this glint of light just like goes poosh, right in my face. Look over, and I see it's just this chrome Mercedes, and I'm like, that's fucking retarded? Like,
how have I not seen one like that? I mean,
how would you miss it?
I don't know, okay? I don't go out as much, but,
this is one of the few cars I can actually set up. Fully. Keep going though.
I'm just trying to understand what the hell you're doing.
I would try and explain it to you, but you'd probably die.
From a brain fart.
Yeah, from a brain fart.
It's just like PewDiePie who's afraid of having that guy die from a brain fart when they were talking about the fake account stuff.
That's ridiculous.
I know.
PewDiePie! No!
Have you seen his gameplays of him playing The Sim?
No.
You should see how he sets up his girlfriend and his dogs. There's one of his dogs with a normal dog body, but the head's like this small. That's small.
What? He's in front of me!
Da-da-da-da. Hit him in the back. No, don't go past him. Just smack him. Just run into him.
Ooh. He hit the brakes before I could.
Damn it. Smart. Hey, where's your rear view mirror?
Ooh. Thanks, Jasper. Thanks for asking me at that fucking time. Ooh. Rear view mirror is... It doesn't
matter. Okay. I love how tiny the side mirrors are.
And I'm still in front.
Look how tiny the side mirrors
are. Okay, something is wrong. I'm gonna start this race over.
What happened now?
It's too easy. I think it's set on. I think. God damn it!
I forgot to set the difficulty.
Somebody reset the difficulty.
Pay attention more.
Damn. I bet you it's on easy. Yep. Opponent difficulty. Let's do hard.
Hey, what's after hard?
Professional.
Do professional.
No.
Do you not know how to do professional? Okay, fine. This will be
I'm
a practice professional. Do a professional, but you can. But it won't count towards
you. Only because it's this car. The last car? No, I'm doing the last medium.
He still fucked either way. I like to see him suck.
I'm gonna totally die. Just make sure. Yep. Okay.
You got the right car.
Yeah, I was making sure the setup.
Watch, only to find out you get the first car you were using in the first race.
Like, no.
There it is.
Alright. I'm gonna... Ooh! Speedos have a bit of trouble. Yet.
Oh, there he goes again. In order to be a better racer, you gotta be professional. Challenge yourself. Can you just go on that road then? Or is that not right? You expect there to be actual people on the side just watching the race. You're really close up behind me though. I didn't want to just hit you in the back. Nope. I think I'm okay. Oh, wow. Hey, what if you put a full stop and see if one can crash into you? Don't do that though. They're doing okay, decent. Except you're just getting off-road. Doesn't this thing slow you down though?
No, you're actually supposed to get
Well, you're currently still maintaining a good... you're still maintaining a pretty good lead for now. Until on your second lap, when you're almost there, and it just one of you just gets past you right away.
Almost lost it right there.
Have you ever seen a carbon fiber car?
Yeah?
No, like a fully carbon fiber one.
Yeah, I've seen some.
For that? I know nothing about cars, man.
It's on the R is the car and driving.
Oh. Wait, did you see it at that car show? Did you run through that? Or was it just like...
Yeah, I saw it.
Did you get to feel it?
I still have no idea where that was. Like, he blindfolded me and like put me in his trunk.
That would have been funny as hell if he did that. Did he actually blindfold you though? I feel like you're that
bad. Oh yeah, he blindfolded me. And he put me... He made me take like shit, but...
take shit! Here you go! Snort on some shit.
He made me take 6 shots of like Benadryl to like... Just totally pump.
I don't think the viewers would like to hear that from you.
My dad didn't really do that, but he just didn't... He really didn't want to.
It's like it was in Spain, but he's somehow you got.
You definitely weren't gone for that long.
But still, whatever it was like that. It just somehow worked. Your grandma had a portal with teleportation device. You just end up in Spain. I believe it.
My dad,
still maintaining his good lead. Ah! You're gonna make it! Check the back, check behind you. Right here, behind. You did it!
Wow, that's surprising. I wasn't expecting you to do that.
I love this side view mirror screen, I think. It's like on a stick. On a steak.
On a steak.
Just try another one. You did it pretty well and professional.
No!
Yes!
Because this is my last race and this is the
one. Do it hard then. With your trophy car.
I'll do it on hard.
But with the trophy car. Which one is the trophy car?
This one.
That?
Yes.
It looks like a beatbox, like a boombox or whatever you call it on this.
This doesn't have a radio at all.
No radio?
No. It's got nothing. Absolutely nothing.
That sucks. La
I should do it in Le Mans, because that's what this car is actually made to do.
They do it. I mean, if you're doing it on professional while doing that, it would have been it would be perfect. You could actually have a good advantage.
Nah, let's do something
else. My ass just hurt from that burp.
You know what? This is actually kind of funny.
What?
No, because that wouldn't. You know what? We'll do Road Atlanta because that's actually the Petit Le Mans.
I know.
I don't know why it's the Petit Le Mans, but it is.
It just
is.
You don't argue with it. You just allow it.
Look at it though. It's a Petit Le Mans. If you follow it around, it's a Porsche driving around. Petit Le Mans 2.7K GoPro. And it's Porsche driving. It's pretty cool.
Yeah. Nah.
What?
I just thought of something I wanted to do, but then I was like, nah. Yeah, nah.
What? Because now I kind of want to know.
Don't worry about it.
I am worrying about it.
Don't worry about it.
This is you.
Don't worry, I might actually do it in the middle of your race, though.
Now I'm just not going to start the race.
Oh, don't worry. It's not going to fuck you up or anything. It's just,
unhook the wire so that I can't see anything.
I did that once. I did that when he was doing that little free drive shit.
Yeah, not 15, 20 minutes ago?
No, it was like half an hour ago.
Okay, so like half an hour ago.
No. Oh, by the way, the girls should be back by now. There's like 2:56.
And they're not, because...
I think they are back. The house is just two doors down.
Oh. I thought they were coming here.
No, why would they come here? Yes, like I'm gonna show girls a guy's room. Well, then again, I got nothing to hide.
Enough said.
I got nothing to hide. It's just that my room's really messy, and I don't want to hear the criticism of how messy my room is. The other one plays PlayStation, so when she asked me what console, I said Xbox. She gave me that sour look.
Ooh, I have to change difficulty.
I do play Xbox a lot, but not as much as I play PC. Oh, wait. No, never mind.
Allah, what?
No, nothing. I just thought of something, but like, never mind.
Good fucking God.
Is that the side view mirror? That's your traffic. Oh, wait, okay. So, for those of you who are a fan of anime, apparently there are rumors, or it's actually been said, that on the Steam, Clan Ad is going to be released for Steam. I am definitely going to get that. No joke, I don't care what it's called, I will definitely get it. Big fan of Clan. Him? Clan. He's just a freak. That's why we're great friends. I'm weird, he's a freak. Yeah, I'm okay. Come on!
Technically, I just kind of crashed into him, but hey, you know, whatever.
Come on! He's right there! Go! I'm a best supporting cast. I tried to fuck him up.
Yep. And it sort of worked. I knew you'd do something like that.
My first passport button!
This is gonna take some serious time.
I love how I'm like right here, just like being that little whatever the hell this is. Like you're just playing a weird game. Can you imagine that? Just like you just hook the controller to the actual car and that's how you drive it. I would be a professional driver. Extra rewind.
Thank God for rewind.
What the hell happened, anyways?
No way. I think I hit.
I thought he was actually going to go all five races without having to worry about moonlighting. Never mind!
I wish.
Not
that good
to
drive.
Well, you're playing a professional race. Okay,
I'm
trying
to lower
it. It went! Okay. You know, just because my eyes are small, doesn't mean I'm not looking for a track.
He's racist. Damn, I tried to take advantage of that.
Oh yeah, that reminds me. Nah.
Jasper?
What?
Two words. Blow me!
No thanks. Probably get one of those.
Oh, okay. It's a hot.
No, you're going for Haley. You're going for Haley.
I'm not.
You're committed to that. You're committed to that. I just cracked my toe and it hurts like hell. I didn't even just put a muscle on my foot. Suzuki. Quick! Press one of the buttons to fire missiles from behind.
I'm sorry, I'm gonna have to view this replay. I'm gonna have to.
Okay.
Ooh, what's going on?
Press the camera, and press X. Press X on the camera. Press X on the camera. Change anything. What the fuck?
Jackson.
What the button happening next? I thought you could change that to first person view or something. I don't know. I never really kind of played the game as usual.
Crashing that guy. That guy's off-roading totally. Right,
I thought that was you.
Nope, that's not me.
I thought that was that moment when you fucked it up. That's you from behind, right? That guy? There you go.
Alright.
I can notice.
Here's where Jasper tried to fuck me up. Oh no, wait, not yet. Not yet.
I think we already passed it.
Right here. Here's where there you go! That's where you're trying to fuck me up.
That's sexy swerve. And then I tried to do it again by pressing the dashboard button. And then here's how you fucked it up somehow without me really even trying anything.
Hopefully it doesn't show the rewind. I don't know.
I think it does though.
I don't think it does, actually.
I don't know. Would it?
We'll find out soon enough.
Is that what you're heading for curve to? Which part was it that you're heading for curve?
Right here. So... Oh, I took out the cone.
Oh, so it doesn't show the
rewind. Crashed into him.
It doesn't show the rewind. No. I would kind of wanted to see the rewind.
But you guys still saw it either way. Spinning wildly out of control.
That's like the most weirdest game of dart where a dart actually has to curve over and not like left and right. Where's you? I just know.
Controller.
What's wrong with the controller?
Your controller is like really sensitive or something.
Yeah.
I don't like that.
Dude, that's the controller I had when I first got my Xbox.
Well, that's why.
Hey! Bitch. Unless you want to use this controller. Try using this.
Yeah, no,
it's a gay fat ass. Oh yeah, friend, a special surprise.
Oh yeah. Almost forgot.
Yeah. That's been on my mind the whole time.
Actually, no, I'm not gonna say anything yet.
Why?
Ah! No, I'm sorry. the reason why I did that is because we have the whole get up right here with the TV hooked up to the computer, and next to it is the bars that measures like the voice. So whenever I
we're
talk,
actually pretty loud, so yeah, again, so, you should have lowered your volume. I'm pretty sure it's common sense to lower.
So
your
whenever
fucking
I
volume.
Talk, like the bar goes up and down. It's really kind of entertaining to me. I don't know why. So I said, ah.
You actually see it, right?
Ah.
I mean, anybody who hasn't even lowered the volume up to this point, you're kind of stupid if it hurts your ears.
Yeah, you're retarded.
Yeah, I mean, it's common sense that if it's too loud, you should lower the fucking thing.
Alright, I'm gonna walk somebody... Alright, anybody who really wants to try this, step by step, okay? Here we go, I'm gonna walk you through it. Get a pair of earphones. Pause the video if you need to, get a pair of earphones.
And have that thing blast up to 100 and you're dead.
Plug it in, and... Are you ready? Is it plugged in? You sure you got it plugged in? Turn the volume all the way up. As high as it can go. That's actually pretty good timing. I wasn't aiming for that, but that was pretty good timing on Jasper's part. Well done, Jasper. But now, volume all the way up.
Fart. I did fart, though.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
And he's just like, burst. It's gonna happen.
Yeah. Yes, I want to use that. Stop asking me. Alright, so...
give them the whole tour.
So, now... we have all the cars right here.
A Bugatti.
If you go to Audio Vista, you unlock all the cars. So you have to drive all of them, do the little tutorial things on them.
Complete challenges. Cool. Each one of them apparently has challenges. How many challenges are for each car?
No, it's just one challenge. But it's like a two-lap race or something, or you have to overtake a certain amount of cars. But
over and over again?
And it's pretty cool. So the Audio Vista is like... so the game itself is really realistic, but the Audio Vista, they really pulled out all the stops to make it like just really realistic. So even the carbon fiber, you can see there. You can see, like, the weave in the carbon fiber.
If only every game is like this, it would just be so amazing.
Yeah.
Is this what it really looks like in the inside?
Yeah.
Holy fuck.
And then the starter
so complicated.
Down here. That's the starting button, okay? Down by the...
oh, the button.
Yeah, it's a button. And it's pretty nice. I kind of like it. Very nice sounding car. It reminds me of an old F1 car. So, and that one's actually convertible. That top can come off. So, engine. Ooh.
Now for the big surprise.
You have all these other cars. You know, they're pretty cool, but they're not really on the same level as this.
Yeah, if I ever get this game, that's only because of that. That's the only reason I would ever get this game is because of the Warthog.
They're not.
Sad that you can't even fire that. You can't even actually drive it in the game.
Yeah, I know you can't drive it in the game or do any of that kind of stuff, but they really went into detail on what this actually
looks like on the inside.
Yeah, and everything. I mean, even...
oh, here's a surprise for the gas pedals, guys. Get in. Show them the surprise. There's no 20 gas pedals in the car! Because in reference to Blue, they like when they tried to step on it, there was like 20 different gas pedals. I think there was less than that, but it was a lot. It's like, why is there so many fucking gas pedals?
We got this. You got this throttle thing in here. It actually gives you a caption on it.
The four-wheel drive, four-wheel steering M12 FAV features a manual shifted transmission and a steering linked emergency brake.
Was that Cortana? No. It sounded like Cortana.
But and then it.
Wait, it said explode. Press X. Yeah, press X.
Oh. No, explode. No, that's not what explode means.
Damn it!
Explode. Yeah, I'll show you when I get out. And it's actually like
realistic. It opens up
how
all
it gets
shit
out and everything. Yeah, it opens up everything. So.
Check in there. Check the back. Sadly, you cannot drive it, and you can't. Even if you do, I doubt they'll let you fucking fire the damn thing. Can we fire it?
No, you can only just get up here. Sadly.
Damn it.
This M12 is equipped with an M41 turret-mounted chain gun with a 360-degree rotatable platform and compatible ammo feed, supplying up to 900 12.7 by 99mm.
If this were driving behind me on the highway, I'd be scared.
It would probably be me with a friend on the back just shooting at you.
And it takes forever for it to get out, and you, but it's actually like realistic on how it actually gets out. So you'd jump off. And...
well, that's it, everybody. That was the big surprise. Wanted to show you. Again, that would be the only reason I get this game. I will try so hard to complete every challenge, right away, and just get it. All right. Well, that's it, everybody. Hope you enjoyed the video. Apologize for the loudness from this dumbass. All right, before we go, you have anything to say besides screaming?
A shout out to Allah, Allahu Akbar.
Don't be offended by these guys.
Nick, that was for you and Max.
If only Nick actually watches it. You should show him the video.
I'm going to be like, Nick, watch it or you die. just Allahu Akbar.
All right. I guess that's pretty much it from this dumbass.
Allah!
I don't know why he keeps saying that. Anyways, thank you for watching. If you guys liked the video and didn't mind our randomness and somewhat of insults and whatever, like and subscribe for more. There's going to be plenty weekly. I think on random days. I'm not going to give you...